This one is my favorite one.
Yeah, that one's great.
Stromae is on vacation now. I just wanted to have my own outfit designed only for myself. And I was pretty scared about doing our own fashion line, because you know, everybody does the same. You know, every singer wants to be a fashion designer. That wasn't really my plan before I met Coralie to design and to launch our own fashion line.
At the beginning, the work was just for him, so for video, album design, and we create one design per song. But after that, we decide to sell it.
Because we had some demand from people and consumers. But it was important to be clear about the fact that it was a real fashion brand and not just merchandising of Stromae, because it was pretty expensive for just merchandising, but pretty cheap for a fashion brand.
We like the way that it's unisex.
Yeah, it came because I was a bit jealous of the feminine wardrobe. I have my size all the time, you know, for shoes, for example, for everything. And now I'm happy because sometimes, you know, for Coralie, she's a woman, so of course it's pretty obvious to have like a Col Claudine, for example, on the polo. But for a man, it's pretty rare.
Sometimes it's hard to create for men and women exactly the same pieces, but it's a way to create something else, you know?
It's challenging.
Yes, it's challenging as well.
That's what's the most interesting in our collaboration.
What's great about 73 is that everyone forgets this, but it was kind of that pimp look, that whole kind of Isaac Hayes, you know, Shaft look.